Hello everyone, my name is Aaron. Welcome back to my Let's Play Dying Light, the following enhanced edition for the PlayStation 4. We left off, I was taking the lay of the land and realizing that I'm not strong at all. If I face any more than one of these things at a time, it'll kill me instantly. My weapon's terrible. I'm outnumbered. And the electrical grid is currently down, so I've been sent to go fix it. So I wanna find the power distribution panel. Yeah. See what I mean? You think you're alone with these things, and two more would show up. Okay. Can I get up here? Inventory full. As long as you go slow and steady, you'll never break a pick. Is that metal parts? No, it's a pipe. Okay. Is that what this thing is? Use. What the hell?
What is this?
You gotta be kidding me. Don't want me to face this thing with a lead pipe? You can't be serious. You can't be serious. Can I hit you from up here? Nope. It's for the trap. there anything here that can help me? First pick broken. Got it. Okay, let's 29, 29, 30, 32. Let's disable you. Wait, what just happened? Oh, hit the wrong one. This one actually does less damage. It does 30 damage, so that's better than nothing. Can I make some Molotovs? That might help. So I have two Molotovs. Can't create any firecrackers. I need batteries. I need a blade and some other stuff. His back door now. Run! That just ticked off a whole bunch of people. So let me get over here. Get up there. What the heck, boy? All right. So that's how I change things. I have one Molotov. Can I hit both of them? If I run over here, jump. Use a Molotov on you, buddy. Beautifully. Okay. That's all I got from that thing. A couple hundred bucks. Thing was like a boss. Still wondering about that point thing, or that waypoint. Okay. Did I do it? I didn't do it. Is it in here?
The substation reset, but if the grid shorted once, you know it could happen again, right?
You leave the electrical engineering to me, okay? Just get your ass to a safe zone. You're gonna have to spend the night there.
Holy sh! Oh my god. Find yourself here, yep.